What's up, everybody? Today, me and Victor, we're gonna do an unboxing of the
Clout.
Yeah, of Clout and Hypebeast shit.
Yeah,
yeah. It's gonna
that
be
we
really
totally
nice.
Didn't buy from China, by the way. This is stock eggs.
Yes.
They send it. I don't know why it's in Chinese here. I don't know. Can you see it? It's in Chinese, but it's real. I promise. Okay, I'm gonna look at my first item here. It's the green BOGO that we just opened. It has the Supreme bag. It's XL because I'm fat, but let's look at it. Känn på den.
Oh my god.
It feels like a really, really thick towel.
Oh my god, yeah.
Here, feel. It does feel so nice. What the hell? And it has both the tags in the neck. Very nice.
Lite ner så jag kan se på kameran.
And it even has this one.
Alright, very nice.
And it has...
Oj, oj, oj.
The green BOGO here. Text thing.
Very nice.
And it even has a wash tag in here. Very nice.
That's the extra spicy, yeah. Victor.
You literally cannot tell this is fake. But it is! Like this one. And next item is the Stone Island Supreme collab. Also in XL for some fat, but you guys already know that, but it's okay. Mine does not have the flaw Alex has.
Oh my fucking god, what bro, it's out.
Okay,
let me get
yeah. Oi, oi, oi. This one. It feels very good. It looks oblong.
It's a hood.
Maybe. The logo is a little bit like an egg.
Yeah. No, it looks...
It looks good.
Yeah.
I mean, you won't notice it because I'm so wide.
Yeah.
It makes up for it being long.
Okay. And that's not reflective.
This one's not reflective?
It doesn't look reflective.
I think it is reflective.
Or maybe it is.
It feels very nice and it feels... Oi, oi, oi. It says Supreme in the back as well.
Very
looking
nice.
Very nice. Holy shit. I'm gonna get robbed, Alex.
We both are.
Yeah, we're both gonna get robbed. And we can't convince them they're fake because they look so good. Fuck. Okay. Oi, oi, oi. Yeah, how do you even pronounce this? I don't know. I buy shit I can't even pronounce. Come this garcons. Garcons? It sounds like a dish. So it's very nice. I like eating a lot of dishes, that's why I'm fat, but this one's nuts.
You mean cuisines?
Huh?
You mean cuisines?
Cuisine Royale? I don't eat my cousin, I am not from Norrland, like, what do you mean? I just ripped this bag. Oi, oi, oi.
Oi, oi, oi.
What does... It says on China here. I don't know, maybe does that unreal? I'm not sure. I have no idea.
I'm not so sure. It's from France, but...
Yeah, I have no idea. I don't fucking care.
Yeah.
Honestly,
okay.
This one's gonna get removed anyway. And if people wanna, like, tell me it's fake, I'm just gonna agree with them, you know? It looks super big though, but I don't mind, you know? It looks good. Feels good. Very nice. I don't think you're gonna be able to see my nipples through this white shirt. That's good. Okay, next item.
Is it because
item.
You're so pale, Victor?
Yeah. And this one, also Supreme. Oh yeah, this is the jacket I bought. How do I open this bag? Or maybe it's just... Yeah.
And this item, Victor, this item is not a real item from Supreme.
It is.
No, this is a fantasy item.
I don't think so.
No?
No.
Okay.
This is not a fantasy item.
Alright.
Okay, Supreme bag, as always, very nice, and...
Oh my god, can I feel it? Oh!
It feels high quality,
yeah.
I thought this one was gonna be shit quality, this was like $20, but with the shipping and everything, like $35 maybe. But, oi oi oi, yeah, Supreme tag that is sewn in around it. Very nice. Are you prepared for the backside, guys?
Yeah. Show us.
Whoo!
Damn.
Does it have any flaw? I can't see.
No, it looks very clean, actually. It looks super sharp.
Yeah, and the spacing is good. Oi, 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 oi. And it rains a lot in Malta, and this material, I think it can hold the rain.
Yeah, the print is really good.
Yeah.
That's a nice coat.
Yeah, this was very worth the money.
And it also has, down in the bottom, it has...
Yeah, yeah, dude. I'm gonna get so fucking robbed. I'm gonna look like a retard and I'm gonna get robbed. Yeah. No, it doesn't say anything on the buttons. Okay.
Is it supposed to?
I don't think so. I have no idea. Wait,
can you attach something to this? No. Okay.
No. Okay, but you have this. I mean. Oh, yeah. But this is very nice. Really fucking nice. I like this a lot. And it has the string as well.
Mm-hmm.
Next item, the final item. And I guess I'll show the locks as well.
Yeah.
And very nice. These are the Stone Island shorts. Holy shit. It's really good quality.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this is...
And it feels very nice.
Yeah.
It's not like thin material, it's very durable and thick.
Yeah, like it has a little bit of stretch, it feels really good.
Yeah.
This is like, I don't know, if I saw someone else have this, I'd be like, yo, what the fuck, that cost that guy a fortune. But I'm like, no, it did not. No, it cost me like $20, but it looks like it cost like $200.
Yeah, and
fucking nice.
It also has this. On the left leg?
Yeah, oh yeah, I forgot to look at the patch on my other hoodie. Let's compare it, actually.
Yeah, okay, we're doing a comparison here.
I think they both look good.
Yeah,
look
really good.
They look really good.
Very
this is good. Nice. And yeah, the buttons have Stone Island as well. Yeah. Holy shit, man. I feel like Lil Lono. I don't know, that song is like playing in my head now. This, I don't know if the wash tag is supposed to be this fucking big in the front.
Guys, if you can scan this QR code. Wait.
Yeah, maybe it's a Bitcoin wallet. Right. It says a CLG here. CLG!
Anivia!
Anivia! Double Impetu! It's a Chinese loyal gamers. It's my favorite organization. I caught it. What the fuck? It's so glued.
Oh no.
Thank you. Okay, so we got two locks. One is for me and one is for Alex. They are super fucking small.
Can I get one?
Yeah, of course.
And then we can do this.
Yeah, so they come in a very small, little yellow, beige-looking package. I mean, it's a lock. I don't expect them to be, like, super fucking fancy opening. Oi, oi, oi. That's a tiny lock, like my tiny Willy.
There's Louis Vuitton on the back, or on the front, and then...
Yeah. The LV... And the Louis Vuitton. They look really good.
Yeah, they look really good.
Do the keys also have a little thing?
I don't think so.
No, it just says 448 on them.
Yeah. Do they fit?
They go to each other.
Yeah, let me.
Hold. It open?
It works, guys. That's it for the video, but if you want to see Alex open his part of the clothes that we just opened, then you can head over to his channel. It will be shown right here. Somewhere here. Maybe over there. Maybe both. And in the description as well. He is a very nice guy. He's my brother. I love him very much. It's nice. Go watch him and support him. Thank you. So.